What's up, Star Wars fans? We have some groundbreaking new information about Episode 9. It has a working title, and I'm going to go as in-depth as I can. It is Black Diamond. Now, a lot of people, including myself, was like, okay, why the hell are they bringing up Black Diamond? And it is concentrated on the Earth. For like just how black diamonds are made, I'm just gonna put it that way, guys. I'm not gonna go into full detail, that does not really matter. But the thing where it really hit me was if you guys really paid attention to Snoke, which I am gonna be talking about Snoke in this, he had a black diamond ring on his hand. If you guys really paid attention to the character detail, to the review of the character, he got it apparently from under Darth Vader's castle on the Mustafar planet. Now, this kind of goes, okay, where exactly is this going to go? We do know that J.J. Abrams is going to be doing the last, you know, Episode 9, the last of the trilogy for this. Now, there's so much diversity right now in the Star Wars fandom. And when I say that, I mean, it literally, with Episode 8, literally cut the fandom in half. It's like some people hate the movie, other people love the movie, and I'm gonna get into that on another video. But there is a huge chance that Snoke could be returning. You know, everyone's saying, oh, he's dead, you know, he's dead, he ain't coming back. And then there's other people saying he could still be alive. Now, we ain't gonna know until Episode 9 comes out, or, you know, with the new trilogy that we're going to be getting, maybe he'll reappear in that form. We don't know. There is no confirmation as of yet if we're going to be getting Snoke in Episode 9 or anything else as of this moment. I'm hoping that Snoke still is alive. I'm hoping he will be the main villain. It would be nice to see... It would be really nice to see Snoke as the main villain again, because the way he got killed by Kylo Ren was really, really crazy. And it was majorly disappointing. And it was like, okay, well, how can this happen when you have a character that's supposed to be so powerful, but yet he got taken out so quickly, and he didn't even realize the lightsaber got turned on and was slicing him in half. It's really ridiculous. And again, I hope that Snoke does return. Again, this is a working title. It's not confirmed. I'm hoping that we see Snoke in Episode 9. If we don't, then we don't. Again, I'm not really too happy with Episode 8. I don't love it, but I don't hate it. It does have its own issues within by itself. So let me know what you guys think in the comments down below about Episode 9 so far. Are you looking forward to it? Are you not looking forward to it? Are you done with Star Wars? Or, like, what is your opinions? I would like to know. And also, if you guys have read about this, let me know what your thoughts are in the comments down below as well. Do you think this is going to have to do with Snoke? Like, how Snoke really got to be the Supreme Leader? Is he going to come back? Are they going to have him in a flashback? Or is he somehow survive? Or whatever, how they may do it. Let me know in the comments down below. If you guys are new to the channel, consider about subscribing for more Star Wars content as well. Links down in the description below as well. Also, leave a like. Leave a share. It helps the channel out immensely, as well as also comment down below what you guys think about the content, as well as what you guys thought about this, as well as what your thoughts are about Snoke. If he's alive, do you think this has to do with Snoke, or do you think it's just something that is a similarity to Snoke? Let me know your thoughts in the comments down below, and I'll be seeing you guys on the next video. Peace, and take care, you guys, and I'll see you on the next video. Peace.